Hi guys, welcome to TECHDYE, and today in this video I have a set of tweaks for you. So before getting into the video, make sure that you are subscribed to our channel and do leave a like and comment this video, which helps us a lot. So getting into the video, the first tweak is called as callback. So this tweak allows you to simply reply to the text message that you have got from the message application by making with a phone call. So for example, if you have received a text message from the message application, and when you swipe towards left on the banner, notification banner, you have a two options called clear and call. So yeah, here is the option for making a phone call to for a text message that you have got. So it's really handy and it's really cool. It even works on the notification, on the lock screen even. And the next tweak is called as leash. This is a tweak for the control center as well as the notification center. For example, if you want to move on to the particular page on the notification center or as the control center, you can use a particular area on your phone screen which allows you to move to the particular area, particular page of your control center or the notification center. For example, when I swipe from the top right corner of my screen, you'll be taken to the notifications page of your notification center. And when you swipe from the left to top corner of your screen, you'll be taken to the widgets page of your notification center. Similarly, when you swipe from the right bottom corner of your screen, you'll be taken to the media controls of your control center. Similarly, when you swipe from the left to bottom corner of your screen, you'll be taken to the toggles of your control center. That is the first page of your control center. It's really cool and it's really handy feature because you need not remember the last page that you have opened on the control center or as the notification center. You can simply use the particular area on the screen to move on to the particular page of the control center or as the notification center. And the next tweak is called as lucid cam bars. This is a tweak for the control center, and let us open the camera application. So whenever you open the camera application, you'll be noticing that there are no more black bars below the camera trigger as well as this on the top of your screen. So this is really cool and it allows you to see the full photo when you are taking a picture using the photo mode. And of course, if you are in the video mode, you'll be able to see all these things, but in the photo mode you'll be not able to see. But using this tweak called as lucid cam bar, you'll be able to see that there are no more black bars at the top and the bottom of your screen. It's really cool. And the next tweak is called as harp. This tweak provides the haptic feedback for the media controls present in the control center. So you know that there are media controls present in the control center. So whenever you play a song, or whenever you shuffle a song, whenever you slide your volume slider, you will be getting the haptic feedback using the tweak called as harp. So when you move on to the configuration of this tweak, you have a toggle for enabling for the media controls, for the volume bar, as well as for the audio scrubber. So this tweak allows you to simply have the haptic feedback when you play the song, or else shuffle the song, or else move the slider bar. This tweak, when I've installed this tweak, they said that it will be only compatible with the tweaks which support the haptic feedback. That is the devices like iPhone 6s and above. But I've installed this tweak on my iPhone 5s and it seems to be working well. But the thing is that it doesn't have much effective haptic feedback, because the devices below 6s doesn't have the taptic engine, and that's the reason it doesn't have much effect while using this media controls. But the devices which support the haptic feedback will surely have the much effective, and it's really cool. And the next tweak is called as short banner 10. So this is a tweak for the screenshot. Usually whenever you take a screenshot, simply the screen flashes and the screenshot is saved right into your photos. But using this tweak, whenever you take a screenshot, it pops up an alert on your screen and asks for the user whether to take the screenshot or not. So as you can see, when I simply take a screenshot, you can see there is a alert popping on my screen asking for whether to take a screenshot or not. If you press on the else, you can see there is a notification banner which replaces a screen flash with a notification banner saying that the screenshot has been saved. And now you can simply move on to your photos and you can see that the screenshot is saved right into your phone. It's something really good and something clean instead of having that screen flash on your screen. And the next tweak is called as Siri Spotlight. So using this tweak, you can simply access the Siri right from your Spotlight search. All you need to do is simply say the Siri keyword called Siri and followed by the task that will be performed by the Siri. So once you have hit the microphone over here, you need to use it Siri. You need to use the keyword Siri, then followed by the task. Then you need to simply hit on the cancel button for the task to be performed by the Siri. So let's try. Siri, what's the weather like? And now hit this cancel button. And you will be taken to the Siri page where the Siri performs the particular task that is asked by the user.
Okay, here's the weather for today.
And you can see that Siri is working well from the spotlight search. It's something really cool. Next tweak is called as folder usage. Using this tweak, you can simply know the amount of space occupied by the applications present in a particular folder. For example, I have a folder over here. So all you need to do is simply swipe up on the icon of the folder, which will simply pop up this alert, which shows the amount of storage occupied by the applications present in the particular folder. You can do on any folder icon. I am showing once again. As you can see, this is the amount of space occupied by the applications present in the particular folder. So it's really cool. You can simply know the amount of space occupied by the particular applications in a particular folder. So guys, these are some of the tweaks that are really useful and seems to be really cool. So guys, if you want such type of videos and more different videos, do subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned for more videos.